Yo, what's up, YouTubers? It's Johnny. It is your boy Johnny here. Today, guys, we are going to do some more logging. Possibly, we are going to do some harvesting. I do want to take this thing somewhere else and do some stuff. But how I am going to do this, I am going to use a wood chipper today. What I kind of want to do, I'll take this guy, get a decent sized trailer, and go and get the small piece of the wood here. This guy will start the wood chipper. Now this is a pretty big tree. This one. Our money has went down a little bit, guys. I kind of want to buy a new combine. So I'm not sure if we'll be taking a thing. Wood chip. Oops. Oh, I'll have to fix that. There's a pretty big tree. Is turned on. Start getting wood chips. I need wood, lumber, and then throw them on. Ooh. You know what? I am gonna try an experiment real quick. Okay, I can switch through all these vehicles. I wonder if I do this, I wonder if this would be successful or not. Two left. Tomorrow, guys, is Multi Monday. Alright, so we need to put all of this. I'll do too heavy. Once you have too heavy, I mean, this is like 2 meter long. So we are going to make some wood chips here. The big ones, like the big tree, I think they're the ones that start to have. And the small ones are perfect in 2 meters. Maybe I'll have to cut those in 1 meter. I would hate to do that in 1 trip. Sorry guys, that is my phone going off, but I ain't gonna answer. So he also has a YouTube channel too, guys. Alright guys, sorry. Accidentally unplugged my mic for a second. So, here's this wood chipper. Which guys, I really do like this wood chipper. I think it's a nice wood chipper. We do have a lot of wood chips already, so maybe have to buy one of those red 3.3 things that go on the hitch to make a bigger pile. You know what? Just grab the light ones. So hopefully by next episode we'll be able to take in some logs, because I'm going to do a lot of the logging off, like getting the lumber and stuff. I'm going to do a little bit of that off camera. I'm going to need a tractor here. That's one thing I am going to do. Take this to do that. Guys, that shows you how much this wood chipper probably weighs, you know, what the horsepower is all this stuff. So we'll get the big JCB over here, see if we can't, alright, sorry guys, I thought I muted my mic earlier, that I wasn't even talking. We are going to hopefully do this in a successful way. Probably won't. Because, like, if you guys watch the videos, we ain't very successful. You know what? I think we are just better off. We are just better off cutting. You know what? Try to take all the light ones. We can use a small JCB. I forgot all about the small JCB. Which I think everybody forgets all about. Everybody forgets 1,000 things every day. Probably even more. So, people will. Guys, I may be getting a new mic. I really want a new mic. This will be able to pick them up. I feel like switching JCBs with this, like switching the to the wheel. So we're doing pretty good on timing right now. probably do a more of, what's the word? Oh, live streaming. I do want to do some live streaming, because I do like to do live. It's just PlayStation ain't very good with live streaming. I mean, I love PlayStation, but they're not very good. To cut the big trees into smaller pieces, take longer, but it won't take as long as this, that's for sure. I am going to try this big JCB. But guys, I am still trying to get these two controls here. And then I cut this one. Guys, for the heck of it, I'm still gonna take this. It falls out right when I get to it. I just wish this would close more. I would like to do the multiplayer. Monday is tomorrow, between 3 and 5, between there and there. It's going to be on the PS4 server. It's going to be my YouTube channel, Johnny the Gamer. There will be no password. Just you have to make sure you have all the mods downloaded. That's one thing. You must have all the mods downloaded, because I am going to possibly put all the mods in. But just make sure you have them all downloaded. I'm not completely positive about all the mods. So this PCB probably wouldn't be bad at picking up 4. Probably wouldn't be. I mean, the bucket is. Time to park these. But I am going to do. I'm going to take this guy. I'm going to take the bucket off, switch the buckets. because I'm going to try to pile up the wood chips more. You guys know what I mean? You know what? How much is one of these? Levelers, I believe. Take this guy, move this thing out of the way here. Going 1 mile an hour. Oh. So this is probably a super really powerful engine. With all the horsepower, just push that tractor out of the way. So, try this. Probably gonna be a huge fail. Again. So far, so good, though. ACV is really good to do this, though. So I kind of just want to keep collecting wood chips until there is almost like a great demand for them. Or if we super duper need money, I'll take them in. Actually, I can just really do this. Hard or soft? Okay, guys, so hard or soft is a keyword. Since I try to have my YouTube channel as friendly to kids. Well, I'll fix that in the future. Right now, it's not really killing us. Okay, that looks pretty good. Try to fix the light and this thing will walk right here. 8 years later. We are gonna fix this light. Those are pretty nice right there. There you go. That looks good. I like that. Yep, and we're gonna take this trailer. right in there, guys. And we are going to move this here. Under here, possibly. Right under here. That takes a lot of horsepower to just set it right back up. Truck just going on right here. And guys, this is Johnny the Gamer. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing. Remember to like that video. Like this video. And I will see you guys in the next one.